1, go!
Alright, first game we'll be starting off in Smashville. Gravity opening up with a little bit of an opening lead, but Chromalia instantly going to take that back. Nice conversion on his part, and he's going to keep it going. They're already 56% back on the board. Excellent pick right there. And Gravity's going to shut up a little bit of the string of the sound right here, trying to bring this back. Yet to get the lead, and barely manages to avoid that. Definitely both players keeping it really close right here, trying to take game one. Yeah, a little cheeky there from Chromalia. Again, I don't like that option at all, going off stage and not going to lose a stock for it. Chromalia's a little off the mark, but again, going off stage, trying to catch him off guard, but Chromalia's defense is too good right now. And as I say, that goes for the immediate dash attack. And I don't know, am I walking for glory right now? He is throwing out these ups. None of them yet to hit, but the instant downer is going to land. He's able to avoid, but not much of a punish right there. It gets one hit a jab. And yeah, I'm seeing a lot of C-sticks using here. He's probably going to get this pin, and yes, he is. Chromalia instant. Yeah, Gravity down to stop, but definitely not out of it. I mean, all it takes is one cloud back air, or up air, and it's going to bring this one right back into the match. Nice F tilt there. Slight deficit from Gravity, but nothing Cloud can't bring back. He's a tech roll. Gravity definitely got the option cover right now. He's using some pretty unorthodox methods of doing it, but and barely misses with the bite. And he hits it there, and no punish from Chromalia, unfortunately, yeah, from the confirm. Chromalia really building up this lead. I was looking great for Gravity in the beginning, unfortunately, starting to fall behind. But, yeah, interesting little change for Chromalia using the down air, just getting pressure. The up air hits it, not the strong hit though. Gravity's still in this game. Now, although the percent's highly in Chromalia's favor, this is Limit Cloud we're talking here, so. Cloud definitely still capable to bring this back, and the back is going to close it though, of course, and Gravity not going to have the chance to use it.
The winner is Corin. Survival, you two! Three, two, one, go!
Zero and Archie on stream.
Oh,
play now.
No.